Them Texas fields were hot, and that tractor never...
I'm talking about a guy that I know for a fact, I know personally, because I can recall the first time I heard Gene Watson singing one of my songs. I co-wrote a song with Bill Anderson called Make Sure You Got It All, and I was didn't have words after I heard the way Gene Watson treated this song, the way he performed it, recorded it. And boy, what an honor for me to get to be the one tonight that welcomes him here. And I remember early 80s, I remember the first time I met Gene Watson down in Texas. And I'm not lying about this. I've been a major Gene Watson fan ever since the early 80s. And I don't think we have a better country singer, a better ambassador for the country music than Gene Watson. So with those words and that being said, I would like to just simply say, Gene Watson, officially now you are the newest member of the Grand Ole Opry. Come on out here, Gene Watson.
Once I had every reason a man could want for going home and making love, but now I don't. So I end up in here each night, sitting and thinking, missing her, hurting soul, and drinking. Got no reason now for going home. All my reasons now, she's gone.
I know you have love, and my farewell party, I know you'll be glad when I'm gone.
One, two! Happy birthday, kid! Blow it out! Look
here. Look at
who showed up.
I had a little bit higher repeat than me, too. But I got all the shots.
Yeah, you did.
Help!
Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Tony, you got here just in time
to cry for hours.
I don't know what I'm doing now.
Let somebody
else get in there.
Now I've been down every road, and I've stood on every porch where they were giving. And if they had an hour or a dime, I would pick the wildwood flower. It's hard to turn around and look back down the roads that I have traveled, 'cause like a never